Good morning, U of Cincy. This is Hannah Falchkoff, a fourth-year history major studying in India, and I have a lot to share with you today.
I am currently in New Delhi, staying at the Bloomsday Inn, which is gorgeous if you can see. This is the courtyard outside of my room. We just arrived in New Delhi yesterday, and compared to Ahmedabad, it has a really quick pace. The city's really dense, and there's a lot of people moving at every hour. Good morning. I just came to breakfast with my roommate Elena and my professor Hank.
Good morning. This morning we're going to the Baha'i Temple, the Lotus Temple of the Baha'i Faith.
This is my professor Steve. Steve, what are we doing after the Lotus Temple?
We're going to be going to Desmania, a design firm located...
We've been getting around via charter bus. This is everybody. Say hi, everybody. Hi. We're excited to be with you today. Woo!
That was not Pakistan. So if you come from Amritsar, Lahore, you can come all the year. But if you come through snow, 5 months snow globe. My name is Jawaharlal Sharma. I'm a tourist guide here, and I'm glad that you heard my speech about my architecture. And I love Cincinnati!
Yay! This is a great place to study art and architecture because we can see how four different religions have highly influenced the structures. In our downtime when we're visiting the place, we often find time to sketch. Here is Maddie, hard at work, sketching a temple that we saw.
And he started Desmania, and I met Anush through my neighbor.
At lunch today, Maddie got some good buys. What did you get, Maddie?
Some earrings.
Ooh!
We've made it to the Lotus Temple, a place in which all are welcome to pray.
Where now?
A tomb.
Elena, where are we at?
Hummy Yum's tomb.
As you can see, we're at the home of a lot of tombs.
At 13, and he was pretty successful. This was in like 1530. Then he died.
Being able to see all these tombs in person is so cool because you can see the physical legacy left behind, but also understand how someone's life work really impacts the architecture of a structure. In their element, sketching away, Hannah and Shauna. Dinner at the Farsi Cafe and our fancy seating and fine dining. Thank you so much to everyone who followed us throughout our travels through New Delhi. We're all headed to bed early because we have to wake up tomorrow morning to travel to Chandigarh. It was such an honor to take over UC International's Snapchat for a day. This trip wouldn't be possible for me without the Diversity and Inclusion Scholarship. Thank you so much.